This is Professor Nilesh Anandwani from NetSet Exam Preparation Channel. Welcomes you from bottom of my heart. Today I am going to upload the answer key of CSIR NET, which was held on 15th December 2019, related to the A section, or you can say A part, with a 20 question. Guys, keep it in mind, in your question paper, which you might got it in your email ID from these NTA CSIR NET, that question paper may contain the question number shuffle from, you can say, your question number 1 may be my question number 16, my question number 1 may be your question number 20. So it can be shuffle, but question will be this only. So before beginning, I would like to request you, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon, because if you press the bell icon, then my new video will be your mobile screen or your laptop screen. So please subscribe to my channel, press the bell icon. Let's begin question number 1 to 20. Question number 1. What day of a week will it be the 61st day from the Friday? Saturday, Sunday, Friday, Wednesday. So I think so answer is D. Wednesday. Let's see. Yes, answer is D. Question number 2nd. A multiple choice exam has 4 questions, each with 4 answer choices. Every question has only one correct answer. The probability of getting all the answers correct by independent random guess for each one is. So answer is 2nd for this. Question number 3rd. How many non-square rectangles are there in the following figure consisting of 7 squares? So answer is 3rd, means 10. Question number 4. A cyclist cover a certain distance at a constant speed of a jogger. Cover half of the distance in double the time as the cyclist. The ratio of the speed of a jogger to that of a cyclist is. So number of ratios are given. So answer is A, 1:4. Moving towards question number 5. Which is the curve in the figure whose points satisfy equation y is equal to constant into e is x square? So this C will be the correct answer, means 3rd option. Yes. Question number 6. In a race, 5 drivers were in the following situation. M was following V, R was just ahead of T, and K was only 1 between T and V. Who was the second place at that instant? So question answer is 3rd, T. T is the. Question number 7. What is the ratio of the surface area of a cube with a side 1 cm to the total surface area of a cube formed by breaking the original cube into the identical cube of a side 1 mm? Answer is 1 divided by 10, or you can say 1 by 10. Next, given that K is equal to 1 into 2 into 3 into dash 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 into K, which is the largest among the following number? So answer is 4. This is. Question number 9. In a very old stable forest, a particular species of a plant grows to a maximum height of a 3 meter. In a large survey, it is found that 30% of a plant have a height less than 1 meter and 50% have a height more than 2 meter. From this observation, we can say that the height of a plant increases at the slowest rate when they are less than 1 meter tall, at the fastest rate when they are between 1 meter and 2 meter tall, at the fastest rate when they are more than 2 meter tall, and at the same rate all stages. So answer is 2nd, at the fastest rate when they are between 1 meter and 2 meter tall. Question number 10. Question number 10 in a question paper, it is given in Hindi. Karan ka ghar Rahul ke ghar se purva mein 20 meter ki duri par hai. Mehul ka ghar Rahul ke ghar ke uttar purva mein 25 meter ki duri par hai. Mehul ke ghar se Karan ka ghar kis disha mein hai? To disha aati hai iski dakshin disha. Second answer is correct. Question number 11. Of the three children, Uma plays all the three of cricket, football, hockey. Iqbal plays cricket but not football, and Tarun plays hockey but neither football nor cricket. The number of games played at least two of the children is? So answer is second, two games. 12 number question. In a college admission where applicants have to choose only one subject, 1/4 of them applicants opted biology, 1/6 for the chemistry, 1/8 for physics, and 1/12 for the maths. 18 applicants did not obtain for any of the above four subjects. How many applicants were there? So applicants were actually 48. Answer is D. Question number 13. A four-wheel cart is going around the circular track. Which of the following statement is correct? If the four wheels are free to rotate independent of each other and the cart negotiate the track stably. A. All wheels rotate at the same speed. The four wheels have a different speed each. The wheels closer to the inside the track move slower than the outer side wheels. The wheels closer to the inside track moves faster than the outsider wheel. I think so. Answer is B. Third. Yes. The wheels closer to the inside of the track moves slower than the outer side. Actually, this answer key is from the CSIR, not mine actually. Question number 14. A bag contains 8 red balls, 10 blue balls, and 17 green balls. What is the minimum number of balls that need to be taken out from the bag to ensure getting at least 1 balls of each color? 19, 18, 28, 7, 27. Answer is 3rd, 28. Question number 15. At a 2-digit number is such that if the digit 4 is placed at its right, its value would increase by 490. Find out the original number. So answer will be 54 B. Question number 16. Which of the following 7 digit number cannot be perfect square? So actually answer is D. All these, no one is perfect square. Question number 17. The result of a survey, find out the most preferred leader among the ABC is shown in the table. So votes are there. Number of peoples are there, and this is the result. Result answer is second. B is the most preferred. Question number 18. Based on the bar chart shown here, which of the following interference is correct? So interference correct. Region A uses maximum water per kg of rice. Average water of consumption of the four region is 37.5 lakhs liter. Region of D uses thrice of amount of water used by region of A per kg of rice. Region of B uses 20 lakhs liter of less water than the region of A. Answer third is correct. Region of D uses thrice of amount of water used by region A per kg of rice. Question number 19. Ice cube of a volume of a 10 centimeter cube is floating over the glass of a water of a 10 cm square cross section area of a 10 cm height. The level of the water is exactly at the brim of a glass. Given that the density of ice is 10% less than that of water, what will be the situation when ice melts completely? The level falls by 10% of the side of cube. The level falls by 10% of original height of water column. The level increased by 10% volume of side of cube and water spills out. There is no change in the level of water. Answer is D. There is no change in the level of water. Question number 20. The mean of a set of a 10 meter, number is M. By combining with its second set of M number, the mean combined set becomes 10. What is the sum of set of a number? So this is fully related to statistics. Answer is D. Means fourth. It's 100. So guys, it was the you can say question paper with regarding answers of a UGC CSIR NET A section held on 15th December 2019. 20 के 20 क्वेश्चंस मैंने आपको बता दिए और उनके आंसर भी बता दिए। मैं सिर्फ आपसे यही उम्मीद करता हूँ कि नीचे दिए गए रेड बटन पे आप सिर्फ सब्सक्राइब बटन दबा दीजिए और मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करके बेल आइकन दबा दीजिए ताकि मेरी हर नई आने वाली वीडियो CSIR नेट से रिलेटेड आप तक पहुँच जाए। सब्सक्राइब बटन दबाने में आपका कोई नुकसान नहीं, सिर्फ मेरा फायदा होता है, मेरे सब्सक्राइबर बढ़ते जाते हैं, मेरे फैंस बढ़ते जाते हैं। थैंक यू सो मच गाइज। अगर आपको मेरा CSIR का वीडियो पसंद आया तो लाइक और यू कैन से कमेंट्स कर दीजिएगा और सेक्शन बी और सेक्शन सी देखने के लिए चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, मेरा वो वीडियो 2 घंटे के अंदर ही आ जाएगा।